Generally, when moved left or right, the cyclic stick causes the helicopter to tilt sideways. This sideways tilt is called roll. Whether and how the movement of the cyclic stick is used to control the aircraft is a design choice. For example, the sideways movement of the stick can be designed to cause the helicopter to roll at an angular speed, corresponding to the amount of stick movement. This is referred to as roll rate. The further the stick is moved, the faster the aircraft rolls.